Humidity levels are increasing. I think we can run some tests.